What it is, K Pittman Gang, it's your girl Ashley, and we are back with another video. If you are new to our family channel, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. And once you subscribe, hit that little bell to get all post notifications. No, you don't. Sent to you each and every time we post a video. What's up, gang? What it is, y'all? Are y'all good out there? What's up, Kentrell? Okay, get on. Y'all, he crazy. He said he wasn't gonna get on until it was time to, you know, what he wanna do. He wanna eat. I just opened it. I had to get the steak out. So, gang, what's up? It is Friday, y'all. Y'all probably will not see this video until Saturday. I am trying to be quiet because Kylie Grace is asleep. So I'm not trying to wake her up, okay? Because she just went to sleep, and so she need to stay asleep for a little minute, okay? Oh Lord, he's at all of y'all, don't mind him. But yeah, y'all, so it's Friday. How are you guys doing? I hope everyone is safe. I know everybody is pretty much experiencing
A few moments later.
So yeah, gang, I do apologize. Kylie Grace started moving a little bit, so you know, I see here to kind of bring it down. But yeah, so yeah, like I said, I pray that everyone is safe. Hurricane Ian has been making an impact around the world. So I know like Florida got hit pretty bad. So I'm just praying for everybody in Florida, praying for our local peoples, you know what I'm saying? For the most part, I think we just pretty much got rain and wind and flooding and things like that. So everybody please stay safe. If you ain't got to go out, don't go out. And just be safe. And like I said, prayers up to all those who've experience any type of impact from the hurricane. I don't even know if it's done yet, y'all. I need to watch the news station to see what's going on, but I've been inside all day. Fortunately, well, it's unfortunate that, you know, Mother Nature has to come and do what it has to do with these, you know what I'm saying, the hurricane, tropical storms and things of that nature. But it was very fortunate that I didn't have to work today, so I count that as a blessing. I got a call around 6:30 this morning stating that we didn't have to go to work. I'm a teleworker, but still, you know what I'm saying? Since they ain't going into the office, then they, you know, we all together ain't got to work. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, gang, so we are back with another video. And like I said, Kylie is asleep. So if you hear me, well, hopefully I'm not whispering. You guys will be able to hear me because I'll make sure you guys can hear me. But so yeah, gang, we're back. We're just gonna do like a little cooking vlog tonight. I purchased some steaks the other day, and so I'm just gonna cook some steaks. Of course, I would prefer to grill the steaks, but you know what I'm saying, we gotta work with what we gotta work with. I don't have my George Foreman grill with me, so we're either gonna saute the steaks or throw the steaks in the oven, because I do have the oven preheated now. And then Kentrell, he likes mashed potatoes, so I'll do mashed potatoes. And then maybe some broccoli or something like that. And I actually do have like a little small piece of salmon, so I may or may not cook that, but I'm gonna bring you along with the journey. Kentrell, he's gonna probably be in and out the vlog. He said he wanna come on for the eating part. Of course, the eating part, right? So yes, I'm gonna bring you along with me. We're getting the steak season, and then I'm gonna determine how I'm gonna cook it. And then we're just gonna whip up a meal and just eat and talk to you guys, you know, like we normally do. We haven't did that in a while, so bear with me as I get everything set up. So I have the steaks right here. They are already washed and all that good stuff. I have onions, red pepper, yellow peppers, all that good stuff. I'm just gonna use a few seasonings. All right, gang, so I'm gonna throw some Worcestershire sauce. Cover that bad boy up like that one time. It's good, you know. It need to be juicy, you know what I'm saying? Nobody want no dry steak, so we gotta make it a little juicy. We gotta make it juicy, you know what I'm saying? Juicy. Juicy. All right. So I'm gonna turn it on the other side. And this is also to make the seat. Y'all can't try like to run his mouth on that phone. So excuse me, I ain't trying to nose, but I just wanna, you know. All right, so we got our good marinade on there, right? Y'all see, I ain't trying to make it spill. Look, so we got the marinade on there. Too much salt. I don't want to make it salty. Ain't nothing coming out yet. Y'all see me moving like that. Ain't even nothing coming out. See, look at that. Y'all saying I'm putting too much salt. All right, here we go. Now the salt's coming. Might look like a lot, but I promise you it's not a lot. Got some good old black pepper. What's the steak without this black pepper? I put pepper on everything, y'all. I love pepper. I need that extra oomph in everything I eat. Then we got some steak and chop seasoning. A little bit of that on there. Steak and chop. Like that. Alright. Do I have any? Let me throw a little bit of garlic powder on there. Just a little garlic, you know. Not too much, just a little bit. All I need, baby girl, is a little bit. All right, so I'm gonna rub that on there. Rub it around like it. All right, and so that consists of our first layer. We're gonna flip that bad boy. All right, and so we're gonna repeat with the salt. Ain't even none coming out yet, y'all. Y'all saying I'm putting too much. All right, here we go. It's coming out now. All right. Black pepper. Get that pepper on there. Chill. All right. So we're gonna put the steak and chop back on there. If it wanna come out, act like it don't wanna come out. Come on, baby. Come on now. Don't let up on me now. I wanna make sure you taste like something. Alright, so it's good. A little bit more garlic. Rub it around town. So that's what we got so far. Alright. So guys, I think we're gonna put it in the oven. I think I'm gonna slow cook it in the oven. I'm going to give me 1 second, okay? Fajita mix, onions and peppers and all that stuff gives it flavor. So I'm gonna throw some, got all types of different peppers in this mix. Yellow peppers. I don't think I never cooked with no yellow peppers before like that. I normally do the green, of course the green is the list. I do the green pepper and the red pepper. I can't say that I've ever cooked with the yellow pepper, but I know it's all pretty much the same. Might make it a little sweet. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna chop up this onion. Y'all, I love onions. Onions enhances. And then I'm gonna save some because I'm gonna saute some at the end to throw on top. Just want to make sure I mostly get onions on it. Got some green pepper. All just make it a little colorful. Throw some of that red pepper on there. Few more yellow pepper. All right, I think we're good for now. So here's what we have before going into the oven. Here's what we got, gang. Not too bad, right? That's what we got before going into the oven. Uh-oh. So I'm gonna put some aluminum foil on it. The TV, I'm like, hold on now, I sound like Kylie crying, but I don't hear it. All right, gang, so we got the steaks in the oven. Like I said, I'm gonna make some garlic mashed potatoes, and probably what we got in here. Y'all see my smoothie stuff. I made me a smoothie today. Got Kylie little waffle stuff, her nuggets. I guess, yeah, I got some broccoli and cauliflower. Hold on, gang. Broccoli, cauliflower mix. I'm gonna throw that in the air fryer. And do the garlic mash. Gang, so I'm gonna let the steak cook for a little minute, and then I'll be right back. Y'all, next time I will get a ribeye because this steak is cooking so freaking slow. I don't even know what freaking color this is. Like, it looks good, but it's cooking slow as crap.
What it do, Pitman gang, you know what I'm saying? We back up in this thing. My wife had cooked some. What you cook some? Some steak, some corn, some broccoli, and some loaded mashed potatoes. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna try this. You know what I'm saying? I don't know the last time she had cooked for me. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, you gonna lie on her?
She back. I ain't know she right down. You know you right there, baby.
What you want, baby?
So, you know what I'm saying? I ain't had no real good, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're saying. Sweetheart.
Cook meal, you know what I'm saying? First, you know what I'm saying? I want to give honor to God, you know what I'm saying? I want to say my prayers, so shh. Amen, amen, amen. You know what I'm saying? Finna taste this thing real quick, see what we working with, you know what I'm saying? I like meat. You know, you got some people. They eat like they stuff like once at a time. Like they steak by itself, then they eat mashed potato by itself, then they eat corn by itself. Hey man, going down the same topic, same bite. You know what I'm saying? So, let's eat everything at once. You know what I'm saying? Got a little broccoli, got a little steak on that thing, got a little mashed potatoes. So, let's see what we got here. Flavor kicked in instantly, you know what I'm saying?
What?
It's good, but I'm gonna tell you it's nasty. All right, here she comes.
What, huh?
Oh, it's
good.
You wanna
see
the chair?
It's
what,
okay.
Grace?
What?
Mm-hmm, girl, like it.
I don't know what you're saying, baby. You wanna sit in the chair?
Babe.
Is that what you're saying?
It's pretty good, but.
Huh?
It's like a little bit more salt.
It needs some more salt?
Yes, a lot.
Really?
Yeah, this.
I thought I put a lot of salt in it.
Oh.
Hey, gang. Callie has been like a little whiny baby. I think she's a little under the weather, so. Oh, it didn't suit it up, though. It's much softer than what it originally took forever to cook, it seemed like.
Like a little toy in there. So I can't fake long enough. This shit good. That good, baby.
It's good.
You know what?
I was about to say it tastes good to me. You
know, I was telling the gang, you know what I'm saying? It's good.
What's wrong,
baby?
Want some corn?
What's wrong, baby?
Want some corn?
What's wrong, my baby? You want your dad that? Ooh, your face, mama. Come here.
Mommy.
I know, I'm going to hold you. Come here.
I'm going to take her off. Let you eat your food. Come on, boo. Come on. Oh, she don't want me, y'all. All right, let mommy wash her hands. You want an icy, baby? You want an icy? Huh? She's saying she wants something, but I can't understand.
You want Skittle?
Yeah, I want icy.
Icy.
You want icy?
Icy, yes, icy. Okay, I'll give you icy. That's the icy.
I love you so much.
You said icy. You said icy, Kai. You don't know what you want, shoot.
What you want, mama?
Here. Maybe you try to give it to her. You know how she be sometimes.
Brand new icy. You want me to
talk? All right, gang, I'm going to drop a picture of our plates. If he hasn't shown you already.
Mommy.
What, baby?
You want gummy? I mean.
What you, show me what you want. You want what?
I'm gonna get back my food. You know
what I'm saying? What you want, baby?
Cause.
It's that's the icy. You want a popsicle?
I don't know what
guy
I want.
You want some fruit?
I know what I want. I want the food.
Go for it, whatever you want.
Damn. Yeah. Well, I'm but your food's so good, got me slimy, girl.
It's good.
I make drawing.
Yes, they took forever to cook. Oh my goodness.
I make drawing that girl.
Okay, I think she wanted to grab her own icy.
Daddy.
All right, I got it. Calm down. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, no.
She just want her daddy, y'all. Okay, that's fine, Kylie. Be that way.
Cold.
It's cold? Yeah, it's cold,
Daddy.
Mama.
They called to you.
Yes, I'm so glad this steak tendered up, y'all. It took forever to cook. I don't even know what type it was. Some type of prime or beef truck. I don't know. Daddy, but next time I'm gonna stick to the ribeye and the sirloin.
Daddy.
What's wrong, baby?
Daddy, it's too cold.
You say hey to the gang?
Hi.
Hi. They can't see you waving. Mm-hmm. Say
hey, gang.
Okay.
It's
good. That's pretty good, y'all. You let daddy eat? You kind of mommy? Come on, baby. What you got? Like, you being now. You being extra. Oh, go ahead and get your icy.
Daddy,
there you go.
Daddy.
Okay.
Daddy.
Come on, baby. Let daddy eat. Here. Eat your icy. Here you go.
You don't feel good. You don't feel good?
No.
Okay, now.
Y'all, she whining about every little thing. It's okay, mama. So we might have to cut this video short, guys. She's waving now. But so the food is good. It tastes okay. What would you rate this? What would you rate it out of 1 to 10? The whole meal. Have you tried everything?
Okay.
Hi.
Don't cap now. Don't just do that because, you know.
No, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Hi.
I'm gonna feed you. I'm gonna keep it going.
Hi.
Hi. You know what I'm saying? Oh, no.
Hi. Hi.
I thought it was playful. You know what I'm saying?
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
But it's good, though. You know what I'm saying?
It really is. Broccoli,
Mommy.
Cauliflower, mashed potatoes.
Mommy.
Steak with peppers and onions.
Mommy.
And corn.
Mommy.
Huh? What you want, baby? You want some corn? Collie Grace, she had nuggets, she had chicken, she had french fries and corn for dinner. She ate, you know, she eat in spells, but she ate pretty good. But like I said, I think she's getting a little under the weather, so she's just being a little, you okay? Now, did you cough on purpose?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. You
want
what?
It's that makes you cough. I see.
You sick?
That statement you call.
What you mean that?
What you talking about?
What's
25? I'm eating your ice cream.
What?
Are you gonna feel mommy real quick?
No.
You acting like that towards me. Thank you, baby. Thank you, my baby. You want some corn?
Thank you,
you
baby.
Want some corn? Do you want some corn? Hey, gang. Want some corn, baby? Uh-oh. You okay?
Yeah.
You sure? You positive? You want to go lay down? You do? You sleepy?
My nose.
Your nose stopped up? You don't want to name your body parts?
My teeth are hot.
What's this?
It's hot.
It's hot? It hurt?
Yeah.
Your teeth hurting? Did you eat too much candy? Daddy brushed your teeth good today, though.
How do you open it?
What's this?
Teeth?
What's that?
Okay, I'm getting like.
She don't want to do it now. She don't want to do it. When you're on camera, you don't say what you need to say.
Trying to have a look.
My teeth are hot.
His
teeth are hot.
Your teeth hurting?
Yeah.
Okay. So we almost done talking to the game.
Daddy, your teeth are hot.
You want some candy?
Wait.
You know she don't need no candy.
That was hot.
Your teeth hurting?
So y'all, the meal, it tastes pretty good. Like I said, it took a little
time.
Because
I ended up, I put the steak in the oven, and then I was cooking forever in the oven, so I started sautéing it. So I finished up with sautéing it, chopped up some more peppers and onions, let the sauté for a good while, I say.
Hi.
And so, yeah. So we have the finished product, and like I said, everything tastes pretty good to me. It'll do, you know what I'm saying?
Wait.
But we're going to go ahead and
talk to the gang, guys. Talk to the gang.
Okay.
Hey, what up, gang?
What day?
Say, how y'all day going?
What are you doing?
No.
Okay.
You say, what you doing?
You got to talk to the gang.
Okay.
Say, what up, though?
What up?
What up, though?
What is up?
What it do, gang?
What you get, gang?
We in the thing, gang.
What do you get?
Beru, baru. Beru, beru, baru. Alu.
What are you doing? I'm about to turn up. What's up, then? Y'all, I was about to end the vlog because my baby girl had, like, she feeling sick. I'm not acting like, but you know what I'm saying.
Here.
You want what?
Over here. Oh, my gosh.
I'm really surprised at how tender the steak is, y'all, because before I was like, steak on now.
Mommy, where are my teeth?
Your teeth?
Yeah, my hot.
They hurt? I'm sorry. I'm gonna brush your teeth good, okay?
Okay.
And then we'll make a dentist appointment soon, okay? Okay, is that fine?
Uh-huh.
Okay. All right, so in the meantime, guess what I need for you to do? Stop eating so many sweets, stop eating so many sugars, too. What, baby? You want to sit down?
No.
There you go, you sit down like a big girl.
Oh,
you're Peru, para. Peru, Peru, para. Peru, para. Peru, Peru, para. Want some icy?
Para.
Oh, he playing the song. Oh, get busy. Oh, hey,
busy. Get busy, mom. Get busy, mom. Get busy, mom. Get busy, mom. Oh. Oh. Get it, baby. 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 She was sick though. She was sick though. She doing all that dancing and stuff. So yeah, y'all. I think that's about it as far as our dinner. He pretty much almost done here. Little Miss Kylie.
Bye,
baby. Right here. Huh? Right here. You gonna say bye, bye, gang?
Bye,
gang. Bye, bye, gang. You ready to end the vlog? Baby, ready to end the vlog? Are you ready to party? Ready to end the vlog?
No, little
here.
Huh?
Wanna party? It don't matter. I'm here for it. I just, you know, want to make sure people watch our vlog all the way through.
You ain't gonna watch it all the way through?
They better.
I think they better.
I think so too. I got
that. Bye, 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 bye.
We'll be back in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye-bye, gang. We love you guys.
Mommy.
Huh?
Mommy.
My leg?
Yeah.
Right. Mini and Chips? You feeling better? Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Love you. We're out, y'all.
Mommy. 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 Mommy.
I don't know what you're talking about, girl. You're speaking a different language. Don't you spill that drink.
Wait.
You can have some Miss Mommy Strawberry Lemonade. You can have some.
Lemonade?
Lemonade. Mmm. All right, gang. We'll be back.